Let's add a vendor. From the dashboard, we'll select settings. From the collaborators page, we'll click vendor. And much like adding a team member, we'll add a new vendor. In this case, Sally Smith will be a photographer. She works for Sally's Photos. You can enter Sally's email address. And Sally's phone number. Click add, and you're done.